starting in 1933 with Buzzy Berkeley's extravaganza. The White Parade, starring James Cagney, Ruby Keeler, and Dick Powell. Buzzy Berkeley directed over 25 films himself and choreographed the musical numbers of more than 40 movies. In 1952, Gene Kelly was seen in the rain with Debbie Reynolds and Donald O'Connor. Did you know that Gene Kelly wrote the rest of this movie? Can anyone tell me what movie this is? That's right, it's Walt Disney's Academy Award-winning film from 1964. Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. Julie Andrews won an Oscar for her portrayal of the nanny, who was practically perfect in every way. Hold on to those wallets and purses, folks. This is literally buried in the neighborhood. The fact looks a lot like The Underworld, the scene of such classic gangster films as The Public Enemy, starring one of my favorite tough guys, James Cagney. And one famous scene kind of shows a wink for the wink on his face. She can never look at breakfast in the same way again. These guys could turn anything into a weapon. The working title of this movie was Blood and Blood, and United Kingdom is known as Enemies of the Public. One of my favorite movies are gangster. Sorry! He's got a point. I hate it when people talk during the movie.
Don't you just want the horns? Everybody knows we're here.
Set up a flare or something. Cigars, yours smells like burning. Okay, can anyone tell me the one movie Clint Eastwood and John Wayne made together? The Great Movie Ride. That's right, they've never made a movie together. Until now.
Unless I was partial to the trouble, fixing to get myself shot. Hightail it out of here. Go right ahead if that's what you're going to do. A long time ago, I made me a rule. Let people do what they want.
The Duke and Clint have made some of the greatest westerns of all time. Someone's robbing the bank. Not on my watch, Pilgrim. Sit tight, folks. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. Your guide will return momentarily. Remain seated, please.
Hold it right there, hombre.
Good job. Stay.
Oh, come on. You want to shoot a gal in the back?
Oh, yeah? That's too late, Ranger. Isn't that right? Stay.
Reach for the sky.
I'm reaching.
You're under arrest.
Get in there.
Let them do it, old man.
Pick yourself up. Maybe the judge will go easy on you. No.
My neck in the noose! Mighty faces to the man!
You're in my gang now. Come to saddle up and ride! Yeah. I'll meet you back at the hideout, Snake.
Adios, Tin Horn. I'm riding off into the sunset.
Sun sure went down quick, didn't it? Oh, stranger to these here parts. Look, talk, nation of the six.
This is Alien. You are with Sigourney Weaver aboard the spaceship Nostromo. Something has gone wrong. One by one, the crew has vanished. And somewhere in the ship, a terrifying creature waits to claim its next.
Victim, I don't like the sound of that.
Warning, remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
him. Oh, I wish my old partner Snake was here. Dad, burn it. I said Snake, not Snakes.
Dear inbreeders of the Lost Ark, amid a thousand deadly snakes, Indiana Jones unearths a great treasure. Will Harrison Ford escape with his discovery? And what will be your fate?
Sorry, partners. I'm making this up as I go.
Dust of 1,000 years lies undisturbed in this ancient burial chamber. And on the chest, the great stone gods, a priceless jewel.
Whoa! Looks like we hit the mother lode. I reckon it's time to stake my claim. Don't none of your brains move along fetching that treasure. Less than you want a belly full of lead.
But the jewel is guarded by a curse. And those who dare defy that curse must pay with their lives.
Halt, unbeliever. Disturb the treasure of the gods, and you shall all pay with your lives.
I got a job to do too. Where I'm going, you can't follow. What I've got to do, you can't be any part of. Because I'm not going to be noble. It doesn't take much to see the problems of three of the people down on the Philippines in this great world. I wonder if you understand that.
Here's one of my favorite movie stars, Mickey Mouse, one of his greatest roles, The Sorcerer's Apprentice. In Fantasia, when the film came out in 1940, Walt Disney promised that new musical sequences in the future. His nephew Roy kept that promise 60 years later. They released the same year in 2000. The Sorcerer in the sequence the same grand fit, which is Disney spelled backwards. To offer. There are thousands of other great movies out there just waiting for you to discover. And here are just a few of my favorites.
Thank you.
Rise dramatically to your feet and make a grand exit directly to the rear of your vehicle.